And sorry to draw on so much my personal experience, but, you know, I have a couple of friends that are in the Navy, and I asked my friend, I said, you know, are you going to go to school when you get out? Are you going to use your GI Bill? And he goes, oh, I'm not paying into that. This is when it was just Chapter 30. And I was like, what are you doing? This is money that it's worth, because then you had to put in a little bit of money every month as a military guy. That's since changed. I mean, now the post 9/11 GI Bill, also called Chapter 33 GI Bill, it's just a really great benefit. And for those veterans out there that are looking for an opportunity and looking for a way to kind of make ends meet, even for some of the online programs, ours is included in this, there is a bit of a housing allowance to help you kind of bridge the gap and really make it happen. You know, I know that maybe not everybody is pro military or things like that. I personally am. And when I look at what, you know, you hear sometimes that we don't treat our veterans as good as we really could, this particular benefit, I'm very proud to say that the government got right. You know, it's something that they put out there for our veterans, and it's really outstanding. And I encourage every military veteran to take a look at it. And for those active duty folks, you know, they are able to complete their degrees. We've had folks completed literally in Iraq. We've seen the pictures of them coming back, and I know it's near and dear to Dr. Washington's heart. You know, seeing those, it gives me chills as I talk about it, you know, because I remember the day I was sitting at my desk and I got this email, and it showed the picture of the gentleman standing there with his friends, and they were just so proud. Before I go on a tangent with that, there's also some active duty benefits that the military offers that you can use in conjunction sometimes with your GI Bill. So I really, you know, the military folks out there, take a look at what you have. More than likely, you have some sort of benefit that you could use to help you make ends meet.